happens when life breaks down, when there is systemic contradiction. My name symbolized all that was corrupt to society. His name symbolized all that was pure, and I was being held in the embrace of a man who was pure. And these inviolable sanctities were preserved in those 10 words. And it is the desacralization of all of these that has put us in the mess that we find ourselves.
Psychedelic experience can be anything you make it. It can be spiritual. It can be a brainwash tool. It's not the drug that's creating the spirits. It's the person who's on the drug that's creating the spirits. It's not the drug that's creating the spirits. It's the person who's on the drug that's creating the spirits.
Thank you.
oneness.